after all. Strike! Is that everybody?
Yeah, that's everyone.
Right. We look like bad guys. Incompetent bad guys.
Freeze! Freeze!
I'm thirsty.
I said freeze!
I'm just getting a drink. I'm just going to change the bottle.
Okay. Would you like me to help you with that?
It's not good, Bob!
Just relax. We just stay cool and drive home like nothing happened.
I don't know if you've noticed, Bob, but the police set up roadblocks because they're looking for jewelry thieves.
Well, then, I guess it's good that we have certain advantages to help us in situations like this.
Whatever it takes, man. Just don't make me try and explain this to Honey from jail.
I got designer water here. Clearer than day and stiller than the Bonneville salt flats. You gotta let me through.
Sir, please remain in your vehicle.
You're 80% water, pal. Show some respect. I got somewhere to be.
Water, what are we gonna do to get out of here?
What are you waiting for? Freeze that puddle quick.
One escape ramp, a la Frozone.
Nice. Now get back in your car and let's ramp things up. All right, time to jump that thing.
We are not doing that again.
They're experts! Experts, Bob! Exploiting every loophole, dodging every obstacle! They're penetrating the bureaucracy!
Bob?
Look at me when I'm talking to you, Parr!
A man out there. He needs help.
Do not change the subject, Bob. We're discussing your attitude.
I'll be right back.
Stop right now, or you're fired!
He got away. Uh-oh.
Secret division of the government designing and testing experimental technology, and we have a need of your unique abilities. Something has happened at our remote testing facility.
Well, what?
It threatens to cause incalculable damage. This mission does not, nor will it ever exist. If you accept, your payment will be triple your current annual salary. Call the number on the card. Voice matching will be used to ensure security. The supers aren't gone, Mr. Incredible. You can still do great things. Or you can listen to police scanners. Think about it.
This message will self-destruct.
Uh-oh. I'm in.
Don't tell me. The supers aren't gone. You can still do great things.
Hey, why didn't you tell me you were going on a mission?
Because you've got a family, Bob. They need you more than some secret government group. Plus, I didn't want to split the money.
Gee, don't worry. It'll be a breeze. We'll be back home in no time, and I'm pretty sure they budgeted for both of us.
Down so you can swing across.
Ah, cute. Trying to hunt us. Kind of want to see what it does. Oh, man. They could have installed an elevator.